17-year-old last season. Kick short and finds Crab into the middle of X-Convenience Oval. Summerton now releases Sampson. A good kick towards half forward, and it's Mark. Jared Schiller was a poor one. A rare error from him. He's kicked it straight down the throat of Haynes, who gives off now to Davis, who's moved on to the footy, and a good weighted kick and a good mark there from Sampson. Some space over there to cross. Back now to Whittlesey. Got a clever releasing handball now to Sampson. This boy likes to run. The boy from Maiponga Selects takes a bounce, runs towards the arc of 50. Kick inside for Heaslip. Only has two or three games left to coach from as the ball's thrown in. Marsh with a hit out for the Dogs down there looking for Goodrum. He's wrapped up in a good tackle from Sampson looking for Pisani.